the last Valentine's Day, I was at my local grocery store in the floral department trying to find that perfect bouquet to take home with me. And there's another gentleman a couple feet away doing the exact same thing. And he didn't talk to me, but he was talking to me because I was the only one around and he was talking pretty loud. This is what he says. He goes, "Man, it's crazy how much money you got to spend on something that's just going to die." And I was like, "I know. And you got to buy them flowers." Now, listen, people. I love my wife, but that may be the funniest thing I have ever said in my entire life. Okay?